for the brother of mine. Hey, bro. Sounds good. I don't see a problem with it. Really. I got it cranked. Let's see. Let's go take a look at the levels. So, I guess, let's see, I can't change it out too much. So, as you can see, I got it on crunch. The drive is at 12 o'clock. The bass is at 10 o'clock. Mid is at, I guess, 4 o'clock. Treble is all the way up. Channel volume's all the way up. I got the special effects off, except for the reverb. The reverb I got over at 9 o'clock. And the master is up. Well, actually, the master is up about 2. And I'm playing on the SRV. So, let's just take a little gander. Don't mind the mess in the background. That's just the usual. And so, pick up one. Pick up two. By the way, the volume on all of these are rolled back to like 3. So, neck pickup. Saying, oh, what are you doing? You're pulling my underwear off. Anyway. I wanted to get it as close to a regular Fender like, because I'm not, this is a little crapper, you know. I'm not looking to kill it and turn it into like something that it's not. Basically, I have 150 watt. What do I need, you know? I don't need another 150 watt, basically. So I just wanted to get it as close to a Fender, a little breakup, you know, and do the bluesy stuff on it, and that's about it, you know. The rest is the rest, you know, and so that's about the size of it. You know, there's a few things I could always do a little more. If you take a look at the baffle, I'm sure you looked at the baffle. The the speakers are front set instead of behind, and I could have gone behind. Maybe I should have gone behind, but I'd have to take it apart now and redo it in order to do that. But then it's just a pain in the ass getting to, and then I wanted to close the back as much as possible to increase the lower response, the lower frequency response. And but because it's such a low output amp to begin with, the low response isn't going to be that freaking hot. If I wanted to freaking do something in that vein, I suppose I'd have to use the monster amp. So I can't remember what the heck those are in rated in wattage, but it's way like freaking, I'll never blow them. I'll blow the amp before I blow the speakers. So that's about it, brother. You know, keep on rocking, and just keep on rocking, man. Do what you can, never be disenchanted, because it's your pleasure. You know what I mean? It's your pleasure. It's your thing. So rock on. Later.